Hello everyone, I'm here to show you how to make mixed media portrait collages based off of the artist Bisa Butler. So to start, for the materials, you're going to need paper to mount everything on, scissors for cutting, and for kids you should use safety scissors, not these big adult ones, a ruler for helping you with designs, a pencil and eraser, colored pencils, or if you want to use markers or crayons, that's fine. Glue sticks. You can use construction paper if you have it, but most importantly, we're going to be using magazines. So for the magazines, what you're going to be doing is going through the magazines and finding colorful patterns or even things that look pretty. I used a lot of nature, for instance, and I'll show you in a second. I used raspberries, I used melons, I used this gold countertop in my collage, even jewelry, and some butterfly patterns. So once you have an idea of the type of colors that you want to use in your portrait, you should begin cutting things out. And I just cut as many things out as I felt until I felt like I had enough materials. And then once you have all your materials together, you should start arranging it into your portrait. So I'm gonna show you what I ended up doing. So none of this is glued down yet, but as you can see, I drew on the paper to make a nice background. Bisa Butler typically has a minimalist type of background, and by minimalist I mean it's lines and patterns. And so what I did was base mine off of a nice sunny day using lines and curves. And that's where your ruler is going to come in handy if you want to do something similar to that. But as you can see, for my portrait, I found this material, which was, I think, in a magazine, and it was wallpaper. For my hair, I used trees and leaves. This is a piece of jewelry that I found for my hair piece. These are melons for my cheeks. This is actually someone's shirt that I used for my eyebrows. This was wallpaper. This was a carpet, and these are raspberries. For my skin, I used gold finishing, and for my lips, I used construction paper. But you should have a lot of fun with it because Bisa's portraits are also very colorful and you want to kind of have that same effect. So now I'm going to glue everything together. So now that I've glued everything together, here's the finished product. Now, I want to stress it's important to plan out what you want to glue down before you glue it down so that it makes it easier to just glue it, because otherwise you don't want to make a mistake, be upset, and then be unhappy and have to start all over. So really take your time, plan it out, use the pencils if you need to draw things out before you cut it, and really just have a lot of fun with it. Thanks for joining me.